This is not only sex with aliens, it's sex with alien doctors.
So it is about healing.
They claim to have come overnight to Earth from Pleiades.
Oh, sorry.
That's impossible, I scoffed. The Pleiades are 500 light years away. No energy known could bring you here so far, so fast. I showed them the physics. They just laughed.
Right. Yeah, we can't do it your way.
They just laughed. They crowded against me laughing. They touched me all over. I was frightened and curious at the same time. They pressed their warm hands against my skull so I could feel their bodies vibrating like big purring cats.
Wow.
The buzzing from their palms spread through my head, down my neck, into my torso, my backbone, my pelvis, and down through my leg. You see, this is the doctor part. Buzzing from their palms spread through my head, down my neck, into my torso, my backbone, my pelvis, and down through my legs. The buzzing from their palms divided into thousands of separate vibrations, multiple rivers that burrowed into my flesh till it seemed I could feel every cell in my body throbbing in warm, synchronous spasms.
Ooh. Yes, please!
Yes, please!
I'll have some of that.
It was utterly delicious. I loved it. I was overwhelmed, so swept away by this alien body music that I could barely pay attention to what they were doing to the rest of me.
Just a distraction, I tell you.
I would have called it an enema. I would have called it an enema, except I know that I do not have that many openings down there. Also, they penetrated my veins with tiny needles, injuring my bloodstream in dozens of places. They shoved small tubes up my nose, into my ears, under my fingernails, between my toes. They reopened my cranial sutures, reattached my umbilical cord, and through these new entrances into my body, they drained out toxins. They drained out toxins, horribly black fluids. I could feel them leaving, and then pumped in liquid delights.
Liquid delights?
They pumped in liquid delights. Aromatic pleasure fluids. Liquid delights, aromatic pleasure fluids, warm, sweet-tasting liquids, pulsing in time to their whole body music. It was utterly delicious, this alien medical science. I loved it. I was overwhelmed, so swept away by the sensation of masses of pulsating fluids leaving and entering my body through so many gateways at once, that I could barely pay attention to what the aliens were doing with the rest of me. In velvet darkness, in warm black anti-gravity, I floated as beautiful luminescent men and women bent over me, gazing into my eyes. Oh, those deep alien eyes, I could not look away. Never have I felt such strange intelligence, such deep sorrow, such raw animal power as flowed from their wide open eyes. We shared unsayables. They were experts at eye talk. And then...
I love that eye talk.
Some scientists said that eye talk is the speech of angels. And they were touching me all over with slippery electric fingers and using their mouths, their snouts, their tendrils and vibrisses. Oh my, enfolding their bodies into mine in ways I had never dreamed possible. Oh my, what was happening between us was terrifying, was incomprehensible, was utterly delicious. I loved it.
I want one.
I was overwhelmed, so swept away by tingling intimate palpations of dozens of alien love organs that I could barely pay attention to the bone-deep body music to the multi-orifice two-way enemas and to the irresistible telepathic message slowly taking shape inside my mind. A message to me in English from my new teachers, from my galactic doctors, from my cosmic sex partners from the Pleiades.
Say it again, Nick. The cosmic sex partners from the Pleiades.
My cosmic sex partners from the Pleiades. Hello, Nick.
Hello, Nick.
Hello, Nick.
Hello, Nick. The message began. We come from the stars.
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 We come from the stars. We come from the stars. We have no ships.
We
come from the ship, stars. We have no ships. We travel from mind to mind.
Ooh. That's very sexy.
As you open your heart, we enter your body.
Aww.
As you open your heart, we enter your imagination.
Aww.
As you open your heart, we enter your dreams.
Aww. Aww.
And this is what we want.
Yes.
Ha, yeah.
I want some.
We seek fresh eyes and ears through which to view new beauties.
Yes.
We seek new playmates.
Yes.
We seek new dance partners.
Yes.
We seek new companions to explore the Milky Way. Our purpose on Earth.
Yes.
Our purpose on Earth is to expand your capacity for pleasure.
Yes.
Can say no to that.
Whoa.
We come from the stars. We have no ships. We travel from mind to mind. We have no ships at all. We travel from mind to mind. Now, when your love letters outnumber your cash register receipts, when you've reforged your guns into tools of delight,
yes.
Ouch.
When you share what you've got with each sentient dot, then we will show you how to milk the system.
Lactation.
Now this last line.
We can't just start.
Yeah. Let's read that over again. When your love letters outnumber your cash register
receipts,
when you reforged your guns into tools of delight, when you share what you've got with each sentient dot, then we will show you how to milk the system.
Yeah.
And then this last line sums it all up.
Milk the system. Mm-hmm. Which one?
Not that one.
No.
The next one coming
the
up.
Next.
The last one. The last line. Here we go.
Which system?
Which system?
The milk the system. Now you like that milky the system, huh?
Well, sister.
Then we will teach you how to milk the system.
I'll
advance galactic races know how to milk the system.
We all like to be milked.
Well, that would be
part
of the system. Okay, and then it will show you how to milk the system. When you learn how to play, we will give you the stars.
Oh.